Is that personal touch? You know, I want these Marines to feel, you know, that they're the center of the universe, and that we care about them and we're concerned about them. And I think that's why the Marine Corps has been so successful in dealing with its wounded Marines, is because our leaders care. It starts at the very top of our Command Master and Navy and General Conway.
It's gone, man. I'll
be outside. Good luck.
Is that all you got?
Come and get it, bitch!
Will do.